goldfish. They live their whole lives in 30-second intervals. Every half minute, their little brain forgets what the last half minute of their life is like. In other words, when this little goldfish is happy, he thinks he's been happy his whole life since his whole life was only 30 seconds ago. And when this little goldfish is hungry, he thinks he's been hungry his whole life. And when he's dying, this little goldfish thinks he's been dying his whole life. Imagine that. Death being the only life this little goldfish will.